I wouldn't have had anything, but I said it was going to hurt.